Let's get y'all in the dough, man. What's going on, man? Back at it again, man. Sundown Gross, man. Man, come on, man. What happened, man? Whew, sales of Sundown Gross jumped 12% on Wednesday, man, fueled by positive mentions of the pot stock on Riddick and other social media platforms. Basically, people are talking about this stock, man. What's going on, man? Why is it so low? Why is it so cheap? When is it going to blow, man? Come on, man. All you got to do is do your research, you guys. Best research engine in the world is called Google, which you can also get online. You feel me? Through what? Webull? What? Robinhood? Or any stock exchange? Come on, man. Everything is just about for sale. You heard me? Then come on, man, we got another article 2 days back to back, man. These motherfuckers is talking about Sundown. Didn't I tell y'all? This motherfucker even out, man. This motherfucker is moving forward, man. These people are making money, you heard me? These people ain't playing around with this weed shit, you heard me? Once this shit get legalized in the goddamn U.S., people already know what this about to be, man. This all about to be money. And I'm just trying to get y'all in, you heard me, on a cheap play, just like Bitcoin when that motherfucker was low. Man, grab you some right now, baby. Come on now. As you can see, y'all self-explained. You read the article. I ain't even got to read this motherfucker, you heard me? Because we about to go into another one. All right. Here we go. Whew, let's check out the stock, man. All right, and we sizzled out at 101, baby. Come on, man. You see this shit? You see this shit? What, didn't I tell y'all shit? And that, look, they trying to short us. They trying to fucking short us. Whoever these guys is, man, they don't want us to motherfucking win, man. They placing bets against us. They putting all these puts against us. You heard me? Because they don't want the little guys to fucking win. You heard me? They don't want the little guys to win, but it ain't nothing. Because I'm about to load the motherfucker up. You heard me? As soon as I'm about to cash out tomorrow on some more goddamn options, going to buy 1,000 shares of Sundown. You heard me? And I'm probably going to put maybe 100 contracts because I'm about to push this shit. Bitch, I'm feeling real bullish right now. Real motherfucking bullish right now. Come on, man. And we got even more information, man. They got article after article. What's going on right now, man? Come on, man. Looking for the next stock to break out like Tesla? Man, all we need is Elon Musk to talk about. I know, come on, man. We know Elon smoked that weed. You hear me? All Elon got to do is talk about Sundown one time. That motherfucker might shoot up to $100. You heard me? Come on, man. Come on. We got enough news about this motherfucker. Everybody talking about it. But you see what's going on with the stock, man. They trying to fucking short us, man. Tell them people, man, let us motherfucking live. Let us get the bag, too. Let this little man, let the little investors get up in this bitch, you heard me? Fuck, we want to be millionaires, too, you heard me? We want to live good, too, you heard me? Yeah, man, let's pump this bitch, y'all, just like fucking Dogecoin. If you're a Dogecoin lover, then you should be a motherfucking Sundown lover, too. Come on, man, they killing us, cuz. They shorting us, cuz. Tell us we need that fucking bag, man. Let's go, man. You already know what it is, once again. Once again, babe, let's go back. You already know how I end the video, babe, with the year chart, man. Come on, man. Any motherfucking thing you see that's moving forward, goddammit, is doing what? Making money, you feel me? Holla at your boy.